How to change Facebook password without old password, email, and phone number if forgotten. So if you want to change your Facebook password without the old password, email, and phone number if forgotten, then what you need to do is you can simply open up your Facebook. Once you open up your Facebook, go with the upper right and make sure that you're on your profile but not on your page. So switch to your Facebook profile and go with the upper right, which has that three bar icon. Go with settings, which is on the upper right again. Once you're under the settings, now you need to go with the account center. Go with password and security. Tap on change password and tap on Facebook. And from here, you can change your password, right? But if you don't remember your current password and if you don't have your email or your phone number, then what you need to do is just go with your Google or you can go with your Gmail. Go with the upper right, which has that profile option. And then tap on the Google account that you've used to create your Facebook account and go with manage your Google account. And under manage your Google account, you just need to simply swipe right and go with the security option. Under security, if you scroll down, you will have an option of password or password manager, manage passwords. Tap on manage passwords. And here you need to search for facebook.com. Tap on facebook.com and enter your screen lock. And after that, here you will have the mobile number and the passkey to sign in, or the email address or the password that you've saved on your device. So you just need to simply go with the eye-shaped icon to see the password. And once you saw the password, you can go back to this page and enter the current password and the new passwords, and you can change your password. So that's how you can change your password without the old password, email, and mobile number. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.